Hello everybody, and welcome to Tomb Raider.
Hey guys, it's been 4 whole months since I actually started my YouTube channel. I just want to thank you guys so much for being awesome. I have grown so much in 4 months. I mean, it's pretty insane. I mean, I started in March 11th of this year, and I'm at 12,000 subscribers as of now, and I'm recording this on July 8th, but it's going to be released on July 11th, which is officially the 4 month anniversary of my channel. I just want to thank you guys a lot, because without you guys, I would not still be doing YouTube. I really wouldn't. I wouldn't have met everybody that I've met. I wouldn't have Bad Game Sunday. I wouldn't have fucking sponsors trying to get me to review their stupid products. I mean, some of the sponsors that I've gotten in contact with, their stuff's pretty good, but I've also gotten really weird ones, like somebody wanted me to review shampoo and all that. It's strange. I wouldn't be doing a lot of what I'm doing today if it was not for you guys. So sincerely, thank you guys a lot. It means a lot, and happy 4th anniversary of my channel. It's unbelievable that I have gotten to this point in such a short span of time. And I hope that we continue to grow as a community. And I hope that all of you stay strong, because I've gotten some of the emails I've gotten. Just some of the emails I've gotten about people talking about how I helped them through like high school, because I started in March and I think like high school ends in June or something. Big baby. But just the people who had depression, and around June, I was starting to grow and people started to notice me a little bit more. And just some of the people that I got emails from, a lot of these people are very, very shy because they had a very hard time in high school. And they were just telling me, like, how my persona growing so much, like, from that scared little YouTuber that started out with talking pretty much as though I was in front of a huge audience, to being able to act crazy and while I'm playing a game, and how that's helped them, how they've gone along and they've slowly developed the same skills that I have, being able to talk with more people. I mean, it's just, I just thank you guys so much, and I know that a lot of the time I don't have a lot of contact with you guys, because I'm not the kind of person that likes to show my face a lot on my channel. I don't even show my face in my videos. But I do want to talk to you guys a lot more, and I hope that you guys keep sending me the wonderful emails that you'll send me. I don't even... It's like, some of my friends are like, why don't they talk to you through the comments? I'm like, It's almost better that they email me because sometimes with comments, I'm not gonna. If I had like thousands of comments, I'm not gonna be able to go through all of those. But with my email, I go through that at least once a day. And it's amazing that I have gotten to the point where I can. I'm starting to transition from being like the small-time YouTuber to becoming a YouTuber that wants to do more. I want to do more. I don't want to be that small-time YouTuber that does absolutely nothing anymore. I want to do more now. Like, I have such a. If you guys don't know, I don't know if I've told you guys, but I have not gone to college yet. I don't have enough money to fund college. College is pretty damn expensive, as probably most of you know. I have enough money to live comfortably. I can't complain about my living conditions because it's very comfortable living. But I don't have enough to fund college because of how much college costs. But two things that I've always wanted to do, and it ended up going to the computer thing, where I would end up becoming a computer engineer. But another thing is that I wanted to work with film, which is why I probably have an obsession with trailers, because they're pretty much little shortcut up versions of like a bigger idea, which is what trailers for films are. And I've had so many ideas. Like I want to I plan on doing a season 3 trailer for Bad Game Sunday, which thank you guys so much for always supporting me with Bad Game Sunday. You guys are awesome when it comes to Bad Game Sunday. And I think you guys really enjoy that series. But I've had all these ideas about what to do for the trailer. I even contacted some, like, one of the sponsors I talked to you about. I saw that somebody, I think it was Luke Bryan. He made a new song, and I was like, hey, I could use some parts in that in my trailer, in my upcoming trailer. I sent that today, actually. I don't know if the company will reply back or anything, but it'd be really awesome. And as you guys know, I have managed to secure rights to certain licenses for music, obviously for centuries. For the two videos I used that on, I secured rights to that. For my outro music, I secured rights to that, which is really awesome. I never imagined that I'd be able to do something like that. And I also never imagined that I'd end up being a YouTuber. I would never have guessed whenever I started this channel that it would become something bigger. And I just want to thank you guys so much, and I'm gonna get off my soap opera dramatica shit about how I never thought any of this would happen. I just want to thank you guys so much, and happy 4th anniversary of my channel. Or it's not 4th anniversary, 4 month anniversary of my channel. And I just wanted thank you all so much for watching, and just keep sticking around for the upcoming videos. I'm putting like whenever that's another thing. Whenever I first started, I didn't put a lot of work into my videos. I would just go upload. Now I actually do a lot of editing. I do this, that, the other thing. It's my channel's had a slow ex a slow growth, as you could say, of how much work I've put into it. I made my own channel art. Well, that was probably the first growth that I ever did. Whenever I made my own channel art, my own profile picture, because before then I used Tomb Raider stuff for that. The next thing was whenever I started organizing my playlist into little different sections, I started adding more in the description, I started doing more custom thumbnails, not just special special customs. What's it called? It was just one of those things that you don't expect it to happen, but it happens anyway, and you are happy about it. I am so happy about it, because I get to interact with more people. Day in, day out, I am interacting with more and more people, and it is amazing, and I love you all for it. So, thank you guys so much. And just, like I said, just stick around if you want to see more videos. I have big plans for the future of this channel now. I'll see y'all in the next video. Bye-bye!